I am 16 years old and I'm a sophomore at Hendersonville High School. That can get a little bit hectic to balance, and usually when I'm at school, a song will just pop into my head.
I'm just a girl on a mission.
I've always written my own music.
I've seen her pull out a Kleenex and write on it.
I'll pull out my cell phone and make a voice memo and people think I'm crazy. I look at something, I feel something, I filter it into a song.
The wishing star, he's a song in the car. I keep singing, don't know why I do. Can't you see that I'm the one who understands? You've been here all along, so why can't you see? You belong with me. Not to get caught up now, but you're just so cool. Run your hands through your.
I just hope that you know how much this means to me.
My next big dream is probably going to be making a third album that I'm even more proud of than I am of my second album. So.
Please welcome Billboard's Woman of the Year, Taylor Swift. Song on the Billboard charts. I was 16 and I was on radio tour and I was in, you know, a rental car going to like four different stations a day, homeschooling in the back seat, and that seems like forever ago thanks to so many people, but mostly my family, everyone who's helped me get here, and the fans. I just love you so much. I'm so humbled and honored by this.